It is a punishment upon us. We have permitted the shoots of evil to spring up in the furrows of good that we have plowed. Yea, even that blasphemy which we cleansed bloodily but a few years back, the abomination of witchcraft, it is spreading to our peril. The servants of Satan are the enemies of our people. We must root all such out in this time of peril. Aye, and we must pluck the sinfulness out from our own bosoms. Have ye thought what it means to burn in hellfire? To writhe and scream in the abyss of fire and brimstone? That is the doom in store for all who are denied grace. The witch, aye, and the traitor, and the scoffer at the true religion, the mouther of blasphemous oaths, he who plays the whoremonger, and she who plays the whore, be warned! Even the silly girl, and many such there be who burns with thoughtless lust, will burn but in horrible agony forever! Forever and ever! The flame sears! It rends you with such pains as you have never known! Piteous eternal thirst torments you, and your mouth gapes wide, only to swallow fire!